Duggar Mountain Wilderness.
I wonder what this is. I'm gonna camp here. I wonder if you could camp here. Not legally.
Royal Crown color.
That's old, because that's some old pop tops.
I forgot this.
Because all the holes from here all the way down are in a line.
But you can't see it, but you have to take our word for it.
Go way up there.
Not conducive to old people. I don't suppose they could be gold mining.
We found this. We're not sure what it is. We are up on the top of a mountain. You can see.
We just wandered around out in the woods looking for stuff that happened 100 years ago. Maybe. I guess these could have been mine. I don't know.
I guess if anybody knows what that crap is. Obviously some iron ore or something. But.
Help us identify it.
What is this? Like a man upside down.
So that's a drill?
It's a drill. I used to cut in the rock. We had to break it off. Or I don't know why it's upside down, ain't it? It's going to roll on my foot or your foot when you do that. And it's a little heavier than you want it to be, isn't it? I flick it down the hill. Going on the other angle, but.
Now that tells you how steep the hill is we're on. That's a drill bit. Is it a drill or a drill bit?
Drill bit? It's a drill for doing rock. I use it for air things.
We are marking our spot.
So we're guessing that they were mining iron ore. You can see it in the rocks. And then... I don't know what it is or was. Or if it was a bowl or a top or what it was. Might be one of them.
Looks like one of them
1400s
like a cooking pot.
Indian pots.
Mm-hmm.
Couldn't tell you.
Yeah. Wintertime, much better.
It's perfect for this. You can't do this in the summertime. Or even in the spring.
No, I get too hot to do it in the summertime.
You can see the concrete. Huh? What you gonna do with my feet? That is the bottom of that tipple thing, or say tipple, the loader, whatever it was.
Just four of them. Okay.